Joe and Two weather. Kamakapili.
Today is the last Saturday of June. Let me just bring that to your attention. We're definitely in summertime. It is getting warmer. But the good news is for this last weekend of the month, we're looking at beautiful conditions. The only threat we have is our ocean conditions, and that's because of a high surf advisory that will go into effect tomorrow morning for all south-facing shores of the entire state, lasting at least until Monday evening at 6 o'clock. And that has to do with this incoming south swell that will come in tonight, peak tomorrow into Monday, and then we'll start to decrease. Now, looking at our satellite, we're in a very stable atmosphere, not much taking place. So in terms of shower activity, we're looking at very light, more typical trade wind weather, but the trade winds will start to decrease. So we'll see a decrease in windward showers, and we may start to see an increase of interior afternoon showers. Now, our weakening winds is because of this surface trough that will be passing north of the islands tomorrow into Monday. So as a result, we'll have these weakening trends around 10 to 15 miles per hour, and we also may have more of a southeasterly flow, given more of a shift in the wind flow because of that particular trough. So we're going to see our winds lighten for the next couple days, strengthen back up. We're looking at around Tuesday. In terms of our rain activity, again, we're going to see a decrease of these windward showers because of the decrease of our trade winds. But as a result, like we've seen today, Kailua Kona flared up this afternoon with afternoon showers. So we can see an increase of cloud coverage for the leeward and inland areas for the next couple days. And those rain chances for the leeward and inland areas will increase. Looking at Kauna Kakai for tomorrow, we're seeing a beautiful day, partly cloudy skies in the afternoon, looking to feel like 88 degrees. So still be below that 90-degree mark, but a different story for Kahului Maui, where 12 o'clock tomorrow afternoon looks to be feeling around 92. Winds will stay at a low double-digit number. And again, that's what we're seeing for the next couple days. In terms of our hurricane season, so we have our first tropical cyclone that moved into the Central Pacific. It started in the Eastern Pacific, so took the name Boris. Good news is it just a couple hours ago, this had weakened down to a post-tropical cyclone and will continue to dissipate within the next couple days. In the Eastern Pacific, we have this one disturbance within the next 2 to 5 days, keeping itself at a 20% chance of a formation and another formation starting to churn up. So again, if you don't have the KHON2 mobile app, make sure you download that. In terms of our ocean conditions, high surf advisory starts off south-facing shores, 6 to 10, calmer conditions for the rest of the shores. Now again, the next couple days, greater chance of afternoon showers, but Tuesday trade winds will start to strengthen. Beautiful conditions will be lasting into next week. Bridget, I'll give it back to you.